there's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I could swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Peach." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said, "My name is Peach, and thank you for the extra phone." And he said his name is Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this.
She was interested. It all got out of hand, because before I found this poem, we'd had this conversation where I told her I was playing.